This is a Georgian-era wine cellarette, and it was an essential part of the dining room in the mid-18th and 19th century. It was meant to display the selection of wine for the evening's event. The interior is lined with zinc. The very top here has a fluted serpentine pattern, which continues to the middle section of the wine cellarette. Here we have a lion's head handle. The motif of the lion was very popular during this period. This wine cellarette would be perfect for any wine enthusiast, and the best part is that it comes as a pair.